Happening now, a fun opportunity for car lovers.
Good days. Cameron Fontana is live at the Ohio Expo Center with talking with a custom pinstriper.
Yes, I am. Ladies and gentlemen, say hi to Ralph. How are you today, sir?
I'm doing really well. How are you doing?
Very well, and I see you're already beginning to work some of your pinstriping. Now, what is your company?
Silky Stripes.
Silky Stripes, and how long have you been doing this for?
I've been doing it about 2 years.
Now, you said before, we had talked that for 2 years before, you were in art school, correct?
Right, Bachelor of Fine Arts.
A Bachelor of Fine Arts.
I've been doing artwork for quite a few years, but I settled into this, and it's what I really like to do, and it's really working out great.
Well, it is working out great. That looks beautiful. You can continue doing that. And these are just some of the few things that we have here at the Ohio Mopar Expo, and you can see that that is such fine detail. You got to have the steady hand, and I don't want to mess him up right now, but look at how straight that is. Wow. Just gorgeous. Some of the pinstriping here and some of the things you can see at the Ohio Mopar Expo, but you can't come here without looking at some of the parts. You might be looking for that one thing you need to complete your project, and we are with Miss Cindy and Jim, and tell us about your company.
Well, we're Kramer Automotive Specialties. We've been in business since the 70s. We specialize in 62 to 76 Chrysler products, A, B, C, and E body. And we sell a variety of items. We also have restored many factory race cars, and that's our specialty. This item over here is a model of one of the cars that we own that was Bud Faubel's Honker.
Wow.
You can see that we also specialize in hard-to-find emblems for your vehicle.
So you have emblems, I mean, pretty much for every Mopar type of car you can
think of. If it's in reproduction, we handle it. We sell reproduction. We sell new original stock. Good used items, and today we brought a little bit of everything. Reproduction sheet metal that you can use to restore your vehicle, as well as rear intakes that they made in the 60s and 70s for.
So these are some of the same, I mean, the same parts for cars that are 30, 40 years old.
Yes.
You guys have the ones that they need.
Yes. Yes,
wow.
We do.
And that is amazing. And they're in great condition. You even chrome them out, and they look fantastic.
Well, some of these items that you see here are reproduction, and some of them are original. Now, this is a re-chromed original piece, and these items over here are some reproductions that would work with people to get done. So that you can restore your car.
You can restore your car, absolutely. So you can come out today. We are at the Ohio Expo Center, and I got to tell you guys, coming up next, I'm going to sit in a GTX. If you don't know what that is, stay tuned. If you do, stay tuned. Back to you guys in the studio.
Yeah, don't take off with it, okay?
I might. I can't promise that.
Are you good with cars?
I am not. No.
No. Can't change the oil.
Can't change the oil. Can't change the tires.
Look under the hood. Yeah, no idea.
The only thing I can do is take it to a mechanic.
And you're so good at that.
Exactly.